guys, made our way over here to the St. John Earth Center, where the Magic Circle of St. John is performing a show for the community. We've got a few performers up on stage. We're gonna have Mr. Zap, Kurt, we have Scott. I'm not sure you guys all have pages, but I'll try to find them and link it below. But there's Robin and Tabray, some modern mind readers. We have Sawyer, we have Nathan, and Bernard Cormier. So we're gonna go in, take some video, and hope you guys enjoy the show. Hey guys, so we just finished up with the show. They did an awesome job up on stage. We got Robin at the Braves, we have Sawyer. Okay, compliment you guys enough. Awesome job on stage.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
If you guys want to plug anything or say anything that's coming up, you're welcome to.
Sawyer, should you be the first?
I'm...
No, I shouldn't go first. Give me a second to think.
Yeah. March 1st,
go to the Taste of Egypt. That's some tableside entertainment. I'll be there. Other entertainment there as well. They're doing a bunch of different stuff. So you can get taken a lot of different local talent. And also with the Magic Circle, it's called the Magic Circle because if you're not there, you're a square.
And as for us, we're the Modern Mind Readers. So, you know, stay tuned for future shows coming up in the springtime. And anything else?
You can follow us on Facebook at the Modern Mind Readers.
Yeah. And our website, modernmindreaders.com.
There you go, guys. Go follow, give them likes, and see everyone soon.
Thank you.
Take care.